another two at
Lucas Oil Speedway, B main number one. B main 103.
In this one. Here we come to the green.
And Serve Jr. did not make the race last time. He did an open frame. Good start.
Out of shape there, wasn't it?
Some anxious drivers to get to the top two, and unfortunately that one's going to be a complete restart here for being main number one.
Had a lot of benching middle tonight, no doubt about it, but hey, these guys are race better. They got a crowd trip, they're trying to make. They don't want everyone to be main, but someone's going to be in that spot. But
I mean, here's the deal. Basically, you get points awarded for last night's finish, points awarded for tonight's finish. The top 10, 18 in both of those nights combined will lock in for tomorrow's Show Me 100. You don't have to run a preliminary event to try to make the field if you're in the top 18 points.
So we have the Midwest Sheet Metal, 24 cars will start there. two to transfer. And we've had rugged starts all night long. Everybody anxious to get it going. And on this fast racetrack here tonight, there's Matt Berman about to hit the wall. Terrific battle there for third between X.